families. That's all it took. The Ingrams, the Carlyles, the Stuyvesants.
Tell us everything about them.
The ivory towers are about to fall.
And when we're done...
Let's cross that bridge when we get to it. For now, the partners are all that matter.
There's an issue.
Of course there is.
Olivia's tracked the names mentioned by the Constant, and they're dead ends.
How dead?
Obituaries for all three have appeared online. Accidental death, heart failure, lung cancer.
They're covering their tracks. Faster than I thought.
A contingency plan of sorts. The Constant wasn't aware of it.
Well, seems they didn't tell him everything after all.
Something this big will leave traces behind.
The Constant says to follow the money.
Milton Fitzpatrick. The investment bank. It's a key Providence asset.
Which you worked for.
The director of the New York branch is a Providence operative. It's our best bet as a way in.
I'll tell the pilot to turn the plane around.
Right, gentlemen. Here's what we've come up with. The partners are transitioning between identities. But everything is so recent, the Milton Fitzpatrick bank records will still be intact. We've confirmed that the partners have active accounts there. However, the bank's records are remotely updated on a frequent basis. We may only have hours before any leads that could get us the new identities of the partners are gone forever. The data we need can be obtained in two ways. The bank's data core can be accessed through the basement vault, but getting inside the vault could be challenging. Alternatively, bank director Athena Savalas, head of security Mateo Perez, and head of accounts Fabian Mann each carry a partial backup drive with the data. We'll need all three drives to get the full data. Now, we cannot risk the partners discovering the data breach. Eliminating the bank's director, Athena Savalas, would sever the last remaining Providence tie to the bank and keep our activities hidden.
Okay, one more time. We break into the vault, extract the hard drive rack, and eliminate the director on the way out.
We.
You. Good luck, 47.
Thank you. Wow.
Say, aren't you Ruby Red, the investigative reporter?
You know, I went to the same boarding school as her father paid for a new college and a full library, so it's probably not.
I need to ask you a few questions. You're working late,
I know it's cute, but would I really like to know what my reason is. I don't think so, but let me see.
Crew coming in early.
No, nothing.
Sorry,
like
sir. It still hasn't turned up.
I'm working on closing account. The records followed and the goalpost on the number of opposers.
Okay. I'll come by later.
There were a few others working late, but that's not unusual.
Thank you. You think of it.
Jesus. How does this thing work? Does this go here or there?
And off.
This is the vault, 47. The data core should be behind that large steel door.
The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on. But I need my
fingerprints. You know what's... a mink, baby.
Yeah, whatever. I'm a ninja, and I will forever terrorize you when you beat me. Stop back, like...
Great work, 47. You now have access to the vault. Good work. That's the evidence secured for now. Careful not to lose it. If anyone sees you with that rack, my guess is you'll draw a lot of unwanted attention to yourself.
Have we talked to everyone?
No, I think I saw him go into the bathrooms. He's been there for ages.
Okay. Doesn't sound promising. Yeah, we'll give him the benefit of the doubt. Let me know when he comes out.
Will do.
Thanks.
It was nothing, thank goodness. Huh?
Thanks. Please stand back. I'll check it out.
Chuck,
no.
Are we just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office.
Excuse me?
I mentioned to them it would be more beneficial to shut down the bank in a full sweep. I guess there's some sensitive shit around here.
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director... hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but it dies a lot. Hence a need for IT.
Hey, check that out. Okie dokie.
Uh-huh.
Come in. We have some weird noises. I'll have a look around.
Hey, you are trespassing. You are gonna follow me.
What that was.
just supposed to let anyone from IT in there?
That's right. You know how crap this old building is with the wireless, and how the director hates seeing cables anywhere? Well, she had her router installed in her office, but he died in love. Hence a need for IT to drop by every now and again.
Got it.
She's not available right now, but I can leave a message.
Yes.
Ridiculous. Why are we forced to entertain the notion of interacting with these people every day? Pittance is all they've got. I can't wait to get rid of them.
That was weird. You! Something ain't right down here. Stand by while I investigate.
Chuck, right? I need you to keep a close eye on those people in the upstairs conference room. Under no circumstances are they to leave the bank.
It's Charles, Mr.
Central,
Mann.
We're all good.
And yes, Mr. Now. Perez, our head of security, already notified me. I'm keeping an eye on.
Oh,
Mr. Perez, huh?
Milton Fitzpatrick's, Athena Savalas' office. Oh, I'm sorry, she's not available right now. Oh, can I leave a message? Okay.
Since it is difficult to join them together, when one of the two must be lacking, did I hear something?
What completely irresponsible person would you be?
Director Savalas, eliminated. Good work, 47.
not a lot to do today.
Oh, finally firing them.
Olivia has found something interesting. I'll tell you on the way.
Where are we going?
To Paradise 47.